puzzle. I did one in this a little while ago, and I think I had a bit of trouble doing it actually. So hopefully the one I do today is a little bit easier to solve. That already appear cannot be used to fill the blank square. So today I'm doing Sudoku or Sudoku before, and I think that means it's an easy one. Okay, actually, one. ones in there as a prompt to help me solve it. Now twos. Okay, so two can't be there. Two can't be there or there. And two can't be there. So when you stop. In might help me down the track to solve it. We'll see. Let's have a look. Two, I don't think there's much with two. Nothing else with two. Three. I'll say three. Can't be there. Two cells must be a three. Yeah, nothing much. Those little, if you can get with those two cells, three and three, say, and say you find out the other number that's can be there or there, and that often can help you solve the rest of the cells, because while you don't know which way around they are, you know that that number 3 can't appear in, or whatever the other number is, can't appear in the rest of that column, or that 3x3 box. Now 4. 4 can't be there. 4 can't be there. 4's got to be there or there. It for 4. 5 can't be there. 5 can't be there. It's 5. It's good if you can get them in the same. Say for instance 5 can't be there or there, that means either of those two could be 5, but I'll let that go for the moment. Okay, 6 can't be there. 6 can't be there, that means it's 6. It's going to be there or there. 6, 6, 6. 6, 6, 6. And then 6. Okay, so 6 can't be there, 6 can't be there or there, and 6 can't be there, so I'll just pencil in those two for 6, 7, okay, 7 can't be there or there, so 7 can't be there or there. Oh, okay, let's have a look. So, actually, see how the 7 and the 9, that means that 9 can't be there, and 7 can't be there. Those two 7. So that means there then. So 8 can't be there. Neither of those 3, so 8's got to be there. Let me come back here. So in this box here then, 8 can't be there. 8 can't be there or there. 8 can't be there. 8 can't be there. That one there is the only one that can be 8. So in this box, 8 can't be there, 8 can't be there, 8 can't be there, 8 must be there, and coming up here, 8 can't be there, 8 can't be there, 8 can't be there or there. So that is 8. Seven, progress there, I believe. So 3 can't be there, because 3's there, so that means 7, 8 and 9, okay. So in the interests of finishing the puzzle in this video, I've had a quick look at the answers in the back of the book, and that's actually a 9, and that's a 7, so see if that can help me solve the puzzle. I think it will actually. So there I've got 9 and 9. So I can erase that 9. And that 9. And that becomes a 9 there, because 9 can't be there or there. And 9 can't be there, and then that's got to be a 1 then. Going through all those little numbers that I've put through. Amazing when done. So that must be 2, and that must be 3. It's amazing once I just get those 2 numbers in, and then the whole rest of the puzzle falls into place. That's got to be a 7, I think. 7 there, sorry. 1, 2, 3, 4.